Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how easy it is to create a game from a template. You just go to templates, let's say we choose this one, the onboarding game, you click on it, here you can see some information about the game, some pictures and the notes from the instructor. You click create game. Here you see the tasks, the rules of the game, the configuration of the game. You press save. And voila, the game is ready to play.